Hallelujah. The word of God in Genesis 32 verse 1. And Jacob went on his way, and the angels of God met him. Move with the angels of the Lord. Move with God wherever you are going. Be a prayerful somebody. And always thank the Lord. Thank the Lord for the ears that can hear, for the mouth that can speak, for the eyes that can see. Say, Lord, thank you for everything. Thank you for the angels that protect me when I move. There are so many people who have been involved in accidents, the place where you have passed through, but somebody lost their life there. So the Lord has angels to protect you wherever you are going. So say, thank you, Lord, in every situation, in every way you go. Say, thank you, Lord. Surely he will protect you with these angels at workplaces, in the road, in whatever you are doing, even the food you are eating. Say, thank you, Lord, because there are some people who are not getting even what you are getting. Say, thank you, Lord, in every situation. Thank you, Lord, your angels are with me. Thank you, Lord, in my job, because you protect me, you sail with me, you move with me, you give me what is enough for my life. And if you lack something, always know how to ask from the Lord and wait for the Lord's time. Surely he will give you in his time. Say, thank you, Lord, in every situation. Thank you for listening to my channel. Don't forget to subscribe, like, hit the notification bell so that when I release another video, you will be notified. Thank you. Goodbye.